And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Once Human. So this is what the base looks like now. I did some mess around and find out, I guess you could say. You have to go over to this and you can learn to unlock things, basically. So, for instance, architect, build a wall, build this, yada yada yada. It gives me XP and then allows me to unlock other things. So we've got these three unlocked. So I actually need to go out and find stuff, so that I can actually, you know, do more stuff. What's this? Oh, we're gonna teach you about combat techniques. Yeah, no. Building wiki! Move to territory so you get closer to your quest! Alright, I already kinda knew that. Well, it's nice that there's a tutorial. Also, apparently monsters can attack your base or your little building they've set up, so it's like, oh, great. Hey, doesn't that look familiar? That came from Rust, or is a prefab that Rust used. Oh boy, I can craft vehicles. Oh no, things about to get crazy. So supposedly the servers wipe every 6 weeks, which is a lot longer than the Rust servers. So, pretty much, yeah. That's definitely interesting. Yep, see, foundations get damaged. Aim at the facility to damage it, pierce it, vehicle garage. So this is what we're going to be building next, but I have to go out and actually, you know, explore and get resources. I know you guys want to see me go do, like, quest stuff here, but I need to get this built so I have a motorcycle so we can travel farther. Be nice. But yeah, I got a small little thing set up on a blueprint at the moment. So I think we're gonna explore a little bit. And then what I'm thinking of doing is after we get the motorcycle and have the little garage built, then we'll go and do the quest to come up here. It's going to make us come up here. So I think that's going to be the plan here. Let's see if I can get it smaller in here. I don't want to do this yet. This says it requires level 8 or a level 5 currently. So what I want to do... Ooh, level 8. I was thinking about coming down here and explore this, but it says level 8. It's like, eh... I thought we might find some more of that. See the little screws? We need those. So yeah, we might actually come down behind our house here. Here's the pond. We're facing forwards. So this would be behind the house. How's this? Level 7 recommended. So yeah, we're gonna go forwards and down here because this is more level related stuff. So yeah, we're just gonna poke around and work our way down here. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button, and let's get back into playing some more Once Human.
Hands off my stuff. You're pretty cocky for someone who doesn't even have a weapon. Quite impressive, to be honest. Hold on. Is that a cradle on your back? Are you a mayfly? How interesting. I thought I was the only mayfly left. I'm just a researcher. Not every mayfly was out there capturing deviations. We had different roles to play. I'm Mary. It's a good thing I met you. I'm thinking as fellow mayflies, we should be able to help each other out. I came here to investigate a deviation that's been causing issues. I think it's connected to a recently reopened monolith nearby. Don't tell me you're going to try and take on a powerful deviation barehanded. Even an ordinary deviant could tear you apart right now. You're pretty inexperienced, aren't you? I'm going to give you a blueprint. Use it to make yourself a gun. Trust me, you'll need one if you want to stand even half a chance of surviving out there. While you're doing that, I have other matters to attend to. Once you're done, come find me in Deadsville. It's the nearest survivor settlement. We can plan our next steps from there. After all, two heads are better than one.
So another mayfly survived, yet I can't remember her. My memory's been patchy ever since Mitsuko revived me. Just to be safe, we better not share the existence of Mitsuko with that woman. That blueprint is rock solid, though. We can use it to make a real gun. Let's check your memetics and start by building a gear workbench. the disassembly.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.